power play a little bit to juggle what you got going, because it's going so well right now.
Well, yeah, it's been going well, and the catch is we lose Jost, right? So those guys have been – it's rare that we've had both of them in the lineup for any length of time, to be honest with you. They're kind of trading off injuries that are keeping those guys out. So, yeah, our plan tonight is we put JT right, try to keep everything as close to the way we've had it over the last couple of weeks, and now JT will go in for Jost, both on his line and on the power play.
Okay, thank you.
Sorry, I missed yesterday. Varley, is he up to just light workouts?
Yep, he's been continuing his off-ice workouts, and he was on the ice yesterday again, and then again this morning. He was out there, so that's 3 days in a row skating anyway, just working on his conditioning.
So is there another healthy scratch besides?
It'll be Warsawski.
Warsawski, yeah,
and
right.
And then Greer.
Okay, thanks.
Talk about how you're spending less time in the film room and just more time focusing on specific details in the process of, you know, what has that been like between the last two games and on the streak and just kind of keeping from getting distracted?
Yeah, well, it's been good. I think we try to give our player, because of the way we're playing, and like I said, identifying areas that we want to improve and some strengths to our game. And sometimes we'll do a game review and they're on the off day, and sometimes we mix it into our pre-scout. We were fortunate here last to have 2 days in between the game, which we haven't had for a while, so we kept them away from the video for the most part and just went to work on the ice and had a good meeting the other day and then went to special teams. So it was, you know, just wanting to feel good about coming to the rink and not have to come sit in the video room every day and have long meetings. If we can avoid that a day or two